Hello and welcome to Let's Play Dark Souls 3. I'm Benson. I'm going to do one whole part of one video each day. Hope you enjoy it. And we are going to choose magic. See, we can go through one part magic. Okay, fine.
Yes, indeed. It is called Lothric. But the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder converge. In venturing north, the pilgrims discover the truth of the old world.
Excuse me. Okay, we're going to do, let's see, choose magic. Life's ring. Excuse me. Okay, let's see. Lit the bonfire. West. Okay, fading. Another one, and then perfect five bombs. Okay, so that boost source was a source was fair. Okay, we've got three Esther flasks. rest, swing, restore. Force power. Tighten that shot. Now it's time for to do the boss. The first. Then the first boss. Okay, now let's go for. Oh yeah, let's put back to our main breaker. Broken sword. Homeward bone. Thank you.
heaven. Don't you think?
Well, I believe it. Very well, thank you.
That's the really end of this episode. Next, we're going to the next place. Before we do that, we end up level up first. Hope you enjoy this. Don't forget to give this video a like, comment, subscribe to the channel. Hope you enjoy this. Peace out.